Magalon, home to a civilization of millions. 166 years have passed since the comet hit, turning everything to ashes. A new era has begun. The war between the free people and the Alps is over. The hybrid lost control of its armies and ceased to function. The Alps became understanding and peaceful. The Elix was released and once again spread across the entire hemisphere below the Alps' ice palace. But humans are quick to forget. Many of the larger settlements claimed the victory as their own and paid little interest to the affairs of others. Only a few remember those dark times, or one Commander Jax. My name and my deeds faded away in the mists of myth and legend. Many years after the war with the Alps, humankind is plagued by petty conflicts and territorial disputes. Even though there's still the persistent uneasiness about the strange celestial phenomenon that was called forth by the hybrid before its defeat, I know that an unknown foe will come soon. The lives of all the aware will be shaken to their very core. All my efforts to prepare humanity for this impending danger were for naught. Humans forget. A vague, unknown threat looming in the sky quickly became nothing but a small, daily nuisance to most. Until now.
Better get out of here before these things make short work of me.
Ugh!
Let's get the hell out of here. More of those beasts, of course. I should probably try to sneak by them.
Stop! You're standing in front of the Holy Grotto of